A hoe never gets cold.
Damn, I love milk. Just let you thighs max you milk organic. What's up? My, y'all could never. This 8 grams of protein. Damn.
Buenos dias. Good morning, Los Angeles, and to everyone else in the world. Season greetings. Happy holidays. Out of the limelight for a bit, just getting myself together, spending time with family, getting fat. I'm fat now. Yeah, I'm totally fat now, and my costumes are feeling me really tight. But as someone who's had an eating disorder, it's okay. It's the holidays. Now all I have to do is exercise and eat healthy to get back into those costumes like there was never an issue. But I'm still gonna be eating tamales on Christmas. Anyway, I'm back pretty soon. By tomorrow, I'm gonna get rid of the facial hair and go back into the dragon tree. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, now I'm Santa Claus night. I hope everyone has a good and productive day. Love you. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, now I'm Santa Claus night. And I hope everyone has a really, 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 really good day.
Look, snow. It's cold here in New York. It's somewhere else in the world. It's 32 degrees. The wonders of Mother Nature.
So a lot of people in the dressing room think that I've pinned a lump of coal to my head, but it's not. It's actually some black bubble wrap that I'm using to prop up my Santa's hat, which I will now pin on.
People think glamour like this just
it's
happens.
You, darling.
It is. I hope there's cash in that card. I'm cut right now.
Show me skid marks, Courtney.
No, I wiped skid marks off with my bare hands because there was no toilet brush here.
Here with my friend. Everybody say hi to Erica Michael. Sister.
Thank you. Thank you.
Woo! Okay, my offer!
my God, look at this amazing jewelry by Mikey Gonzalez. So beautiful, intricate, inexpensive, but fucking sickening. When you show up at your home bar and you on the wall, bitch. Winter Wonderland fish.
Yeah. Hey guys, we're in Brisbane in Australia. Come and see us tonight at Brightside.
Exactly where I'm gonna stay.
So we have chicharrón, and what is this one?
Mofongo.
What?
Mofongo.
Mofongo. And what's this sauce?
It's special sauce.
Special sauce. Ooh.
Garlic.
Garlic. What is this?
This is the fortress, and basically the structures are used, were used, for when the other enemies were coming to attack the Spanish to protect the city. The bay is right there in front of it.
Uh-huh, Miss Bay over there. I see her. Legend has it, they used to burn people alive in there.
Well, it is 12:30 a.m., yeah, and we're just now leaving to go to the party. Whew, baby, I had to have a severe nap. Yeah, she's an old woman, but I'm up, I got a light beat on, and I'm ready to go turn.
Bitch, I don't like you, bitch. I don't think I can take much more of this. Done.
It's raining in Dallas, Texas, but do not fear. I have Lindsay holding an umbrella over my head because I am a star and I can't get wet because I'm made of sugar and I'll melt in the rain. I'm a sugar. Happy holidays, boys and girls. It's Manila, and I'm going to be in New York City tonight with the Christmas Queen show. So come on down to stage 48 on 48th Street and get your tickets at the door or at ChristmasQueens.net.
I'm about to upload all of my masterpieces, originally done by the work of Miss Delta Work. You will be gagged.
Hey guys, so, oh, Carmen, I'm on the balcony, so you can just switch off now, thanks. So I had a hand massage today. I've never had a hand massage before, considering how my hands are my fortune. But I got the idea from a friend who, my friend had one done, and the masseuse lady commented on how tight all young people's hands are because of texting. So I never thought of it before, but since I got the iPhone 8, I've been noticing, holding the phone with one hand, trying to balance it because it's big, and tight with my thumb. And this muscle in here was getting really sore. And I was like, oh, I'm getting RSI. I've been hairdressing for a million years and da-da-da. No, it's from my phone. Anyway, so I got my massage. And I had no idea how tight I was. Oh, it was like, it was good agony. Like, you know when you get a massage and it's like, it's just exactly the right spot. And it hurts, but it's really good. Oh, and now it's like, I'm so conscious now of it. And you can even see like here, like little tension marks here where it's tight. Ow. Anyway, so I'm going to try and do one once a week and, in the midtime, just, give myself a little massage. But how thoroughly worth it. Oh, yet another side effect of living in these excruciatingly convenient modern times. I miss the good ones. Fuck me, dude! Well, wasn't that exciting? Right from our balcony, from our living room. How lovely.